whatever I discourses, I will answer it. I am too bold. 'Tis not to me she speaks. Two of the fairest stars in all the heavens, having some business to entreat her eyes to twinkle in their spheres till they return. See how she leans her cheek upon her hand.
I might touch that cheek.
Oh, me.
She speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father, and refuse thy name. Or if thou wilt not, be but sworn, my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet.
Drunk your mortal, shall I speak?